There's been a debate between which is better, proprietary software or open source software. And unfortunately, open source software gets a bad rap as if it's made mostly by hobbyists. And to be honest, that's kind of true. But they have passion towards the product and produce quite a bit of innovation that is of professional quality. What they bring to the table is they bring transparency. With transparency, I'm able to see into the product and get both security and privacy. They also bring a community of talented developers who know what they're doing, know all of the other protocols around them, and bring a lot of innovation from other products and ideas. The third is, in Zimbra's case, you have a commercial backer who has a stake in how the product does, and they bring quality control and a polished product to you. In fact, in a recent study by the Poneman Institute, 60% of IT professionals, much like you and myself, in both the United States and EMEA, believe that commercial open source software has better quality than proprietary software. As a testament to this quality, governments around the world are increasing their use of open source software, mainly because of improved security and privacy. If you'd like to learn more about open source, then subscribe to our channel or click the link to get started with a free trial of our software.